We're joined here by Corey Carlander, the Milestone Man today. You're a 1,000th professional hockey game. You gotta feel good. Tell us a little bit about what it takes to play so long in professional hockey and not to really give up the drive or the love for the game.
Well, I've always said I think one of the biggest factors is I'm 39's a pretty big number on paper, but I really don't feel that old in body or spirit. I think that's a big factor. I've been fortunate enough to realize that I've had the chance to play a game for a living for 17 years, and sometimes it feels like work and anything worth having, should. But it's a lot of fun most of the time, and I've got a pretty competitive nature that is fed. And I started to reflect a little bit in the last 6 years. Teams have had a lot of team success. I think five trips to the conference finals, two regular season championships titles, three trips to the championship playoff finals, and one championship. So that kind of helps keep the thought of retiring out of your mind too. So
in a sport where a lot of guys bounce around very often, you've spent nearly 40% of your career playing for the Kalamazoo Wings faithful. If you had one thing to say to all the fans out there, what would it be?
I would just like to say that all the years, all the seasons have been great. The fans have, just like my teammates, have become family, and they've embraced my family. And like I said, I wouldn't trade all those years and all those games in front of this home crowd for anything.
Well, Corey, congratulations on 1,000 games, and best of luck on many more.
Thank you very much.